Welcome back to Spell Tutorial Services. In today's video, we're going to construct a hexagon with a compass and a straight edge. Let's begin by setting our compass at an arbitrary radius. And from there, we're just going to draw a circle. Alright, without resetting the radius of the compass, we're going to place it on the circle, the sharp end on one point on the circle. And then we're going to draw an arc on the other end. Then pick the compass up, place it on that intersection point where that arc was just drawn. And we're going to repeat this process around the circle until we get back to the original starting point. So that's another. It's more easily seen of this regular hexagon here. Let's get rid of each one of these arcs. Alright, and if I just do some basic cleanup here, we see that we've just created a regular hexagon by taking a circle, creating it with an arbitrary radius, and then if we keep that same radius as we march around the circle and create arcs, once we take those intersections of those arcs, we end up creating here a regular hexagon. Alright, that sums it up for this video by Spell Up Tutorial Services. Please friend us on Facebook and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And thank you again for watching our videos.